funding for Thompson. State your name, please.
Chris Donovan.
And where do you live?
1000 Cherry Lane, San Alonso, California.
Are you involved in any extracurricular?
The 4S Club at school.
What is the goal of the 4S Club?
We collect street signs.
What would you classify as a street sign?
Any street sign.
Like?
Signs, street signs.
Objection, compound question.
That didn't grow up. What is your motivation for taking street signs?
We just do it for fun, dude.
And were you currently motivated at the time to steal signs?
Nah, we were losing interest. It just wasn't that fun anymore.
What did you do on the afternoon of the day of the accident?
First I had to go to, we were eating lunch with the car.
Objection, narrative.
Sustained.
What did you do towards the evening of that night?
I had to go to class. I had a study
objection,
session.
Objection, narrative.
Sustained.
Do we have a favor, Colin?
Yes.
He was just starting with the sign.
When your question is too broad and involves multiple sentences, then it is.
But the answer wasn't. There's literally five words.
Sustained.
All right. No further questions, Your Honor.
Can you redirect?
Yes. Yes. What time did you have classes the day of the accident?
7 p.m.
Just 7 p.m.?
I have another class earlier in the day.
And how long did your 7 p.m. class last?
It ended at 8:10, so like hour difference.
Thank you. How far is Alex's house from the school?
About 10 blocks.
10 blocks? How long do you think it would take to travel that?
Objection, Your Honor. Non-expert witness testimony.
He's sustained.
He's just saying he's walked to his friend's house plenty of times.
You can't possibly
be heard. Both of you film, like you track
it. May it be heard, he walks this route every day, so he would know how long it would take.
Objection, Your Honor. The facts, what you just said, is not record.
Sustained.
How long does it take? How did you get to Alex's house?
I walked.
And what would be the most direct route from Alex's house?
Right down Pine Street.
So why were you late when you planned to be at Alex's house at 8:30?
I had to drop a book off at the library.
What time did you get to the library?
Objection, Your Honor. The question creates material evidence that's not a record.
Show me.
PM ended at 8:10. I was supposed to be at Alex's house, so we can get to there. So I'm home late. It doesn't say what time he got to the library.
Okay.
Can anyone confirm your whereabouts between the times of 8:10 and 8:35 the night of the accident?
I can. And that's it. No one else.
No further questions.
You redirect.
No.
You may be seated.